I mean, the left leg was going there, and the right arm was jumping. They teach you how to dance by counting 5 to 8. 5, 6, 7, 8, up, down, up, up, down. I mean, why do we have to count? Huh? What is the relation between music and math? And in my opinion, plus size people, aka fat people, are better dancers than skinny people. Let me tell you why. Skinny people, when they dance, at best it is called break dance because it's like their bones are breaking. But when we fat people dance, it is called the rhythmic flow because our whole flesh is on rhythm from the arms and from the back to the body, and then we let it go through the body. A beautiful tsunami, very simple.
Go away.